Police chase and gunfire today in Garland. Officers were responding to a stolen trailer call. They were trying to stop the driver. There was a crash right at 635 in La Prada, basically. Maybe even drove by and saw some of this. Two people were caught right away. Officers then heard a gunshot. They found a third person hiding in a drainage culvert. After a few minutes of negotiations, that person came out, was taken into custody. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.